Well, look at this. This is our winter sail at Hickling Broad, going out on Buggy's Wanderer. As you can see, there was a light snow last night, but what a lovely day. A little bit of milk, hazy sunshine. Luckily we haven't got to get the icebreaker out today because the Broad is not frozen. But what a lovely day. Look at this. Ice on the Broad.
All looking very good. Yes, see the icebreaker. But it's nice, nice little gentle breeze. We'll be fine. Having a fiddle.
I know, it's just me being a
Of course. Look at you. It's the engine there. See, I didn't start.
Yeah,
it's all Douglas's fault. No, not me. Not doing me. I noticed it straight away after the first 50 pulls. We're heading down towards Martham. We're going to turn left and up towards West Somerton and find a spot to have some lunch. But at the moment, what a gorgeous little 50 sail. It's looking fine. It's lovely, peace and quiet. Fuck off from the clattering from the back of the boat.
Yes.
It's got more bits of string than you could shake a stick at.
Well, that's Matt there eating his lunch, but we need to just show you what a lovely little place this is. Geese in the background. Wind's picked up, so it's actually turned out quite nice. Don't forget the hat.
Most important, get a hair, get a hat.
Just about to start, and it looks absolutely